Yo people of IMT, I am Mark, and here today with Ricardo playing RM2. So, in the last episode I made a pirate cove in the settlement. So, in this episode I don't know what I will do. Possibly attack the enemy. Maybe even colonize the other ruins there. Hopefully. But at least, let's check. What is Ricardo doing? Oh yeah, he's over here. Nearby Skaven Blight. Count Noctilus. Let's see. I also need some of the legendary units, like the... What's this called? The Pearl of the Kraken Sea. This gives me the zombie pirate deckhand mob. Those are over here. So maybe I will do that soon as well. After I defeated this rebel. Okay. Push ahead. Captain campaign movement range or I think this is better. Casualty one. I also updated this picture from the Luther Hawkern.
The land is easy. Move, scum. Harness the sea.
Okay, that will be the next turn, because I also need to get some more units. The amount that I have right now is not good enough. Because if I want to get the legendary units, I need to be able to defeat them. Which we will need both of the armies. Hopefully, all of them. Okay, I also get a lot of income from my taxes. This and from my background income as well. So that's good. So it means that I can recruit more units. I do not know if I'm still building something in my starting region, but I guess I am. We will see it sooner or later. Oh, the Order of Lormas, that's what this city was beforehand. But now it isn't anymore, so that's a lot nicer, because that means that I do not have an army to the south anymore. Or enemy, I would say. But I still do have a pirate cove, which is great.
I'm gonna become king of the pirates.
What are you going to do then?
I don't know. I thought it's funny.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna lose my legendary lure next turn.
I hope not. Blackburg Thorn. Is that Black? Oh yeah, he's number 6 on the infamy list. If I want to get a legendary unit, which I really need. So I might need to prepare. So I'm not going to attack until I have prepared enough. Or when I say, maybe I will win. With when that is, hopefully in this episode, but I can't guarantee it. Maybe even the next episode. Okay. Let's get.
I am the pirate king.
Let's get out of the water. Well. To our side of the border, I should say. Okay, so I can get better units. Prometheans, Gory Mob. Oh yeah, this one, the Rotting Leviathan, I need a total level 5. So, it will take a little while. Let's get this. Okay, so now that I can recruit more units, which one do I will need? The Sirenes, maybe? Maybe even some Scurvy Dogs, I guess. Yeah, those two would be nice. Okay. Blessed Wrath. Seems like you have an event, Ricardo, with the Blessed Wrath or something. Or not, I guess. I don't know. Insufficient funds. Oh, I also need to wait a few turns if I need that. It might be best to. Oh no, the population surplus will always raise. So if I just keep on building the town hall in my starting location, that will be the best if I want to Rotting Leviathan. As a suggestion.
Admiral of Kar's fleet.
Well, I already have the Relic Pomatines. And I love that my mortars are still alive from the last battle that we had. So that's very nice, to say the least. That's a nice one to research next turn. Or this turn, I don't know. Okay, research the this one. Okay, I can get sirens right now, but I want the bombers first. Bombers are also very nice, and maybe the pole arms. Do I have one? No, I do not. Okay, so that one as well. Okay, at least my units are almost ready, but not yet. I will have to wait a few turns. So also need to recruit more for this army as well. Parts of Sertosa versus the Border Princes. The Paris Haven. Is that the building in here? No. I can get a clay pit in here. Construction cost 10% off. Should do that one. Your hero with the small ship.
Thank you.
Yeah. If we can get this one.
Ghosts of the sea, playing pirate. How risable.
Don't think they... No, they won't. Do somebody else sort like that? Maybe you?
Tell me why I should not...
Nope. Armory of the Soulless, the Awakening, Vampire Coast, be wary of the undead, burn projectiles. Which means that I can get more units. Yeah. Pirate Gunnery Mob, and what was the other one? The Gunnery White. Oh, there's a hero. Oh, okay. I think in a few turns I can go and attack one of the parts with the, what was it called, the legendary units. So that's something that I be happy about. Okay, what are they doing? Well, we have another impression pack, so whatever they do, they can't attack me right now. Oh yes, I have a new population surplus on the Vampire Coast. Yeah, that's what I need. So in 7 turns I can get the new upgrade, which will give me some things. Well, it gives me the Rotting Frontines, Gunnery Mob. Do not know about the rest. Okay. The Pool of the Kraken Sea. The Tide of Skuld. But it's another unit. Okay, that one will have 20 units in a few turns. Okay, so in the next turn, I can go attack. So there will be the next episode at least. Okay, so I will leave this episode right here. So in the next episode, I will go and attack the new, or well, what's it called? The one of the pieces of the eight, or well, you could call the pirate, a pirate at least. Jeez, that worked very well. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.